Yamamoto vows to leave anime industry after finishing Hakobo film. Yamamoto, I swear never to work on anything related to animation again. Animated director Yutaka Yamamoto posted in his blog last week that he would no longer work in the anime industry after finishing his Hakobo Twilight film, adding that he swears never to work anything related to animation again. He came to the decision after a special preview screenings of Hakobo in Iwaki, Tokyo, Osaka. He commented that the film is in a bad taste state and apologized to those involved with the production. In the post, he said that he finally realized after 21 years of working in the industry that from the beginning he hadn't been able to make anime. He added that he would still work hard to improve and finish the Hakobo film while still meeting the scheduled June 21st date for nationwide release. The anime was previously slated to open in Japan at Preparatory Cinemas Iwaki Onahama in Fukushima Prefecture last Friday, before screening elsewhere in Fukushima and getting a larger countrywide release. However, the film's website announced in April that the film's release date has been pushed back to June 21st nationwide, with the screening of the film in its current state in Fukushima last Friday interestingly restricted to the press.